I want to talk about the testing options that are out there because there are so many. KYCOVID19.ky.gov is the source that you can go to and find testing in your region. We have over 225 locations right now where you can get a test. And so what we'd hear is, you know, this one or that one may be full, but 225 locations. Every single one registered on the website with how you go to that place and get an appointment. And this breaks it down by region. Just about every region of the state, well, every region of the state, has at the very least 29 different options on where to go to get a test. So please make sure, if you need a test or if you want a test, if you're about to go back to work, if you haven't had a test in a couple weeks, please go get one. So this is the present. This is as of today what you can do. Now let's talk a little bit about what's coming in the future. Now, we are working with some new partners to ultimately replace those Kroger drive-through sites. This one is one we are working on in Northern Kentucky with St. E's. We are going to make sure that we get the, it's going to start, it's going to be Monday through Friday. It's going to start this Thursday. So we will tomorrow, is what we hope, have the way to sign up. This is a Northern Kentucky drive-through testing where we believe we're going to do about the same number every week that we did in the Kroger. This is a joint undertaking between Gravity Diagnostics, which is one of the major labs we use, and St. Elizabeth Healthcare, Louisville. I put a picture of his kid up the last time, and now I can't get the slide up. There we go. So we're proud to have a new partnership with U of L and U of L Healthcare, where they are going to set up three separate sites. These were the sites that they could operate out of to ultimately replace that level of testing from the Kroger drive-thrus. And in fact, we think we're ultimately going to test more folks because of this. This phone number won't become active until tomorrow, but you're going to call this number, 502-588-0414, to sign up for any of these three locations, downtown Louisville, South Louisville, or in Bullitt County. In addition to that, we talked today with Norton Healthcare, who, as you all know, had written to both the federal administration and to our administration about the difficulty getting testing supplies. We're going to be increasing the amount of our test kits that we provide to Norton, and they're going to be able to use that to continue the community testing that was truly at risk. We're going to have an announcement for Lexington testing here in the next, we believe, few days, working with the University of Kentucky to help shore up testing there. So we're going to make sure that we preserve the capacity that we had with those Kroger sites. And Kroger isn't going away. First, we ought to thank them. At a time when we couldn't get these sites up and running, they were there for us. They never charged us for their people, for the PPE. They worked through brutal heat. They were truly guardian angels for this state. They're now going to do their testing out of their little clinics. And it's going to provide over, I think, 40 plus locations across the state where they're going to be able to do a significant capacity each day. What you'll do is you'll sign up at that little clinic online for a test, and they'll come out to your car. So Kroger isn't going away. They're just changing the method by which they're doing it. And we owe them a huge amount of thanks. One of the best citizens, much less corporate citizens, that we have had in this fight against COVID-19. So again, if you can put up the map of the regions with the numbers of different testing sites there are, there's no excuse if you want to get a test tomorrow. There are so many different areas and places where you can right in your community. Make sure you sign up. Having robust testing tells us where we are and protects you and protects your family. But remember, if you go in and get tested, that test can't change the outcome. It can only tell you whether you have it or not. Hands, face, and space is how you protect yourself.